I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. Well, there was that guy I told you
about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
They're coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in! Hold on! Ashley, are you okay?
I'm gonna...
Ash? Ash?
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Why would you think that? No. Time's up. Come back soon. We'll talk again. Perhaps in the meantime, you can try to figure that one out for yourself.
There's one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
Yes.
S-T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh my God.
Ash! Hey!
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
God. Jess! Jess, are you okay?
Help.
He's gotta make it!
Ash. Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay.
the fuck?
Oh, shit. No. Ash? Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there? Ashley? Oh, shit. Ash! 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 Ashley! Ash! Ashley!
Greg!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you? God damn it.
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. can't move.
Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
I'm really scared, Chris. Hurry, please. Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Okay.
This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this
Chris,
for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank you.
No.
This is insane. This is nuts. This doesn't happen.
Oh. I see. You have chosen to save him.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please.
No.
Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
We gotta go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
to
do. It come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Oh, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? Yeah. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? Say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing. Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, do this!
Jessica! Oh my god!
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.